as a dream, bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today, toast to the ones that we lost on the way, cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost, and I felt all of the hatred. It was too powerful to stop. Oh, yeah. Now my heart feels like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes. Everybody hurts someday. Yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. To the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your.
Stop the clocks, it's amazing. You should see the way the light dances off your head. A million colors of hazel, golden and red. Saturday morning is fading. The sun's reflected by the coffee in your hand. My eyes are caught in your gaze, oh. Over again. We were love drunk, waiting on a miracle, trying to find ourselves in the winter snow. So alone in love, like the world had disappeared. Oh, I won't be silent and I won't let go. I will hold on tight till the afterglow. Dimension.
get me retinol. You're so magical. You wash away all my dirt like a waterfall. Give me some happiness, it comes in rushes. All that dirt, I need some washing. Water my roots and my soul can blossom. Give me paradise, don't you stop. Can't resist the stream of your water. Baby, rain on me with your water. Let me feel the heat of your water. Blowing up so
steam. I can't let you know. You're so magical. You wash away all my dirt like a waterfall. I cannot get enough. Just a single touch. You wash away all my dirt like a waterfall.
Some company out there in the river with that summer breeze. Tranquil mind blowing off some steam. Drop some rain on me, wash away my dirt and get away to Maui. Can't resist the stream of your water. Baby, rain on me with your water. Let me feel the heat of your water. Blowing off some steam.
I can't let you know. You're so magical. You wash away all my dirt like a waterfall. I cannot get enough, just a single touch. You wash away all my dirt like a waterfall. I can be rich, you know. You're so magical. You wash away all my dirt like a waterfall. I cannot get enough. Just a single touch. You wash away all my dirt like a waterfall.
Told you that I never would. I told you I'd change, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay. I get drunk, wake up, I'm wasted still. I realize the time that I wasted. I feel like you can't feel the way I feel. I'll be f***ed up if you can't be right. Can't be right, yeah. I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I'd change, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay. I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I'd change, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay.
When I'm away from you, I miss your touch. You're the reason I believe in love. For me to trust, and I'm afraid that I'ma f*** it up. Ain't no way that I can leave you stranded, 'cause you ain't never left me empty handed. And you know that I can't live without you. So baby stay. Oh, 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 I'd be f***ed up if you can't be right here.
I do the same thing I told you that I never would. Told you I changed, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay, yeah. I do the same thing I told you that I never would. Told you I changed, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay.
Maybe you should leave this girl alone. But you want, but you don't. Now delete my number from your phone. But you were on. You gotta go, line by line, gotta spell it right out. I don't know what you're looking for, but I don't think it's me. I wish I could give you my own. I couldn't make believe. I don't feel how you feel. I'm just telling it like it is. I don't need you to say those words no more. I'm just telling it like it is. I'm just telling it, I'm just telling it like it is.
Thank you. Good evening. I am pleased to welcome all of you to Madison Meadows 2022 eighth grade promotion ceremony. To make tonight's ceremony a special memory for everyone, I would request that the following procedures please be observed. Please turn off or silence your cell phones. No flash photography, please. And please be courteous while the other students' names are being announced. At this time, I would like to recognize the following people. Our special guest on stage tonight, or I thought would be on stage tonight, is Superintendent Dr. Baca. I don't know where he went. Oh, they are on stage. Hey, Dr. Baca. Deputy Superintendent Lori Garvey, Executive Director of Human Resources, Dr. Lomely, Director for Community Relations and Marketing, Mrs. Rodriguez. In the audience, but coming up on stage to recognize all of our eighth grade students, are Madison School Board members, President Mark Osborne, Vice President Scott Holcomb, Sarah Spear, and Karen Gresham. At this time, I'd like to invite Ronan O'Brien to the podium to lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please rise. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated. Now Ryan Chakalis will deliver our invocation.
Reflection means to pause and give serious thought or consideration when closing an open chapter in one's life and starting a new chapter. As we reflect on our time at Madison Meadows, each of us will have some different memories. We've each had our own unique experiences, but we've all made some great friends. We've all been taught by some amazing teachers. We've all been supported and loved by our parents and family members. And all of these things have helped us shape who we are today. As we reflect upon our time at Madison Meadows, we should think about what we have learned and use it as a roadmap for success during our next 4 years in high school. It is a blessing to promote from Madison Meadows with the 200 students who sit alongside me. Thank you to everyone in attendance this evening as we celebrate Meadows Class of 2022.
Thank you. My name is Peter Samuel. I'm one of the eighth grade team. The Phoenix Union High School District is one of the largest school districts in the country with 17 schools, over 27,000 students, and nearly 3,000 employees. Phoenix Union covers 220 square miles of Arizona's capital city and proudly boasts their educators are preparing every student for success in college, career, and life. In the spirit of preparing students for success, each year, Phoenix Union's High School District awards one student a $200 scholarship to be used in the bookstore of the high school they attend. This year's recipient has exhibited a quiet confidence that speaks volumes in their perseverance through the trials and tribulations of middle school. This makes this person an ideal candidate for such recognition. It has been a privilege to have this student at Meadows this year. The 2022 Phoenix Union High School District Award of Excellence and Scholarship Stipend goes to McKenna Tigerman. And now I'd like to invite the governing board on stage for the presentation of the students.
Right.
Joellian Alexander. Sorry, we ask that you hold your applause until the end. Sorry. Micaela Alvarado. John Nelson Ayara. Rowan Bain.
Atticus Baker. Harland Barker. Stone Barton. Courtney Beaver. Grayson Beckett.
Antonio Bayo. Brooke Berland. Natalie Butte. Caitlin Bisbano. Ryan Blutter.
Spencer Bodell. Nathan Bond. Ivy Botts. Oliver Bowie Cartsonis. Jones Boydston.
Isabella Bradford. Amelia Brewer. Emery Burdick. Daisy Butcher.
Mason Chiazzo. Dior Calderon. Anyalisa Carino. Valeria Castaneda Salazar. Carson Choi.
Ryan Chakalis. Jasmine Clark. Ryan Clark. Elena Clifford. Thomas Klein.
Charlize Collins. Parker Combs. Addison Cody. Layla Denadale.
Mackenzie Dials. Berlin Dillard. Parker Dixon. Jonas Duarte. Matthew Dugan.
Bella Duty. Kate Dwiggins. Garth Eager. Shelby Eager. Olivia Echeveste.
Roz Asher Eckert. Stephen Ellis. Michael Esposito.
Shane Faz. Thomas Fiedler. Cohen Field.
Riley Fraley. Ethan Gallegos. Aiden Garcia. Carson Gardner. Russell Gear.
Cecilia Giaquinto. Caroline Gibson. Alexander Gill. Layla Gilson. Noah Godsey.
Lucas Goldstein. Lourdes Gomez. Sydney Good. Abby Goodman. Emmy Greenfeld.
Emma Gustafson. Hannah Gustafson. Victor Gutierrez Nogales. Chloe Halbach. Quinlan Hansen.
Hudson Harrison. Jose Hernandez. Luis Herrera. Madison Holland. Amine Howard.
Ashton Hubbard. Samantha Hyde. Hayden Jackson. Jude Jacobs.
Adele Jennings. Matthias Joe. Laney Johnson. Rock Johnson. Ashton Joswack.
Riley Kennedy Gaynor. Luke Lawson.
Austin Bravo. Jessica Cruz. Esther Jaime Carreras.
Nora Lazar. Lauren Lemon. Madeline Leonard.
Abigail Leslie Fiore. Margaret Luba. Rainey Lusty. Ryland McKenzie. Timothy Maddox.
Ethan Marseille. Amelia MacArthur. Maya Metz. Nyala Metz. Reed Mitzel.
Juan Alejandro Mojica. Carolina Molina. Cecily Montez. Noah Montoya. Lily Moran.
Dylan Morgan. Ava Morrison. Kingston Morrow. Callan Murray. Emma Muth.
Seneca Nagel. Paloma Nieto. Emily Noriega. Isabella Nurzagare. Faina Nosova.
Ronan O'Brien. William Osselier. Bowden Pangborn. Sophia Papanduros. Lainey Parnell.
Rachel Pasquinelli. Christian Pasula Hovanyets. Ella Ray Penrod. Aiden Perez. Quentin Peralt Fitzner.
Holland Peterson. Ava Petrie. Fisher Perrett. Cameron Pingle. Mia Pinkasov.
Michelle Pinkasova. Aiden Polaro. Dylan Punch. Killian Quinn. Emma Racer.
Nathan Reskowski. Ryan Randall. Mary Reese. Edwin Reeve. Dylan Reeves.
Ruben Rivera Cruz. Miller Robles. Grace Rocha. Caden Rogers.
Patrick Ross. Leah Rothman. Riley Rusin. Gregory Royce. Alex Sanchez.
Zaniah Sanders. Grayson Sargent. Michael Shepston. Isabel Silva. Jack Silva.
Chase Simpson. Riley Smith. Lucas Souders. Landon Soa. Chance Stats.
Zoe Staten. Alyssa Stewart. Kevin Stewart. Lily Stockton. Benjamin Strauss.
Kayala Tabor. Andrew Taylor. Anthony Tehran. Oliver Thomas.
McKenna Tigerman. Amelie Torres Lopez. Angelo Trangooch. Dylan Trout. Michael Eulen.
Jacob Unruh. Leslie Vallandigham Wagner. Alexis Venitas. Aurora Villa. Ryan Viscom.
Trent Wakefield. Ivy Walker. Aaron Wallace. Shawnee Walters.
Winston Waters. Lucy Weaver. Allison Wellington. Arnold Woodlock. Connor Woodward.
Cameron Wazalik. And Macy Ziering. Please join me in a large round of applause. Thank you. Thank you very much. At this time, I'd like to introduce our principal, Katie Clark.
Well, thank you all for coming tonight. Before I get to my official speech, I thought I would go a little off course and take a moment to recognize our students for everything they've accomplished the past year. So I'm going to do something a little different. Students, when you hear a group that you recognize, I'm just going to ask you to stand up. I'll cue you to sit down so it's not too awkward, all right? So, students, please stand up if you earned our Academic Excellence Award this year. And you can sit. Please stand up if you received one of our school's special awards this morning. Go ahead and sit. Okay, students, please stand up if you participated in a club like Odyssey of the Mind, Yearbook, Ceramics, or any club over the last 4 years. Go ahead and sit. If you participated in athletics during middle school, please stand up. Okay, stay standing if you earned an MVP award this year. MVPs. All right, you can sit. Okay, stand up if you ever performed or submitted some artwork in Meadows Got Talent. If you ever performed over 4 years. I know there's a lot more. Hold on. If you ever performed in Meadows Got Talent over the last 4 years, any time in middle school, stand up. That's the one that takes the most courage, apparently. Nice job, you guys. Go ahead and sit. I know I might have missed some things, but you get the gist. I'm continuously blown away by our students' accomplishments. They have a lot to be proud of. So much awesomeness on this stage. So on to my official speech. I'm going to preface this by telling everyone who knows me that I'm sorry if you've heard some of this before. I am in a unique position this year in that my own son is promoting, and therefore I've gotten to sit around the dinner table or on the sidelines at a sporting event gabbing about one thing or another. So you've heard my stories before. I used to give my mom such a hard time when she would share the same stories repeatedly, but now I realize that some of those stories were shared repeatedly on purpose to convey an important message. So, little known fact about me. I used to be a competitive figure skater. Ice skating took up a majority of my free time until I was in the middle of eighth grade. I skated so frequently that I actually went to a different middle school than all of my friends, one that was closer to the skating rink. I got to leave school 2 hours early every day and was picked up by a taxi cab back when they would allow that. I did not take PE. The school allowed me to waive that requirement based on how much training I was getting. And I didn't have to take math because I was lucky enough to test out of it. While those things might sound awesome and cool, I can tell you with 100% certainty that I was most definitely not cool, according to the definition I had created in my brain. Not the kind of awesome and cool that every middle schooler probably wishes for. I had short hair, like 80s short hair, with a perm, you can imagine. My front teeth were a little disproportionate. My freckles had taken up more real estate on my face. I wish I could tell you I was super stylish back in middle school, rocking a cool acid-washed Guess jean skirt and off-the-shoulder top, but we shopped at JCPenney. I wore clothes my mom approved of. I spent a lot of time in the library feeling unsure of where I fit in and buried myself in the pages of a book whenever I could. I am telling you this story about me because I think a lot of people on this stage can probably relate. But here, but I am here to tell you that you are cool. This middle school version of you is pretty awesome, even if you don't think you are yet. No matter if you prefer books over people or if you prefer art over athletics, if you wear clothes that you think others want you to wear or wear clothes that make you happy, if you know or don't know the latest gossip or TikTok dance trends, no matter the case, you are awesome. But I also need you to know you are definitely still a work in progress. You have a lot of growing yet to accomplish, some heartache left to experience, and most likely a lot of mistakes still yet to be made. You will feel awkward and uncomfortable with the changes that are coming your way. But you have built up your knowledge bank and have learned some skills here at Madison Meadows, which you can apply to your next 4 years in high school. I know your teachers have worked hard to fill your brains with mathematical equations, thesis statements and literary devices, facts about war and the economy and social studies and genetics and science. But they have also worked to instill the IB learner profile traits, to be risk takers and to try new things with confidence, to be caring and open-minded by listening to others and respecting their ideas, to practice being reflective and know when you've done well and when you can do things better. It's the skills I just spoke of that will truly help you be successful in high school. It's those skills that will allow you to become the most awesome version of you that you can be. Your family, your teachers, Mr. Merrill, and I are so proud of who you are and what you have accomplished thus far. Congratulations on surviving middle school. With that being said, it is now my pleasure to officially end our promotion ceremony this evening. I would like to present to our community the Madison Meadows Class of 2022.